Make a figure eight with the first rubber band. Take the next two rubber bands and put them on normal. With your tool, unhook the bottom rubber band and put it on the top. Take your C-clip and hook it on the first rubber band. Keep going until the bracelet fits your wrist. Pull it off and pull the first two rubber bands off and hook your C-clip on.